guys, this is Ms. Seitz for 7th grade science at King's Junior High. What we're doing here today is we're learning about the differences between observations and inferences. So I'd like you to take a moment to look at this candle holder and make some observations and inferences in the Google form that was provided by your teacher in the Google Classroom.